Look at the bumper.
Hold on, road dead.
It's almost dead. There's the floor. This is for when you're crossing the border and you want to get your Mexican crawl out the back when they pull you over and you look suspicious. And well ventilated trunk lid. This is the redneck trunk tie down.
Priming the fuel system.
Yep. Okay, stand back. Watch the engine, see if you see the fire.
Look out. Paul, Paul, stand back.
Those things are hard to kill.
Yeah.
You get the fuel pump wires in the right direction, Paul? What's going on?
Surprised when I squirted a gas in it last time.
Paul, did you hook up the wires right for the fuel pump?
I don't know. Take the paint. Felt better.
Dramatic too, you know. Yeah, that smells like oil. It's alive! It's alive!
The Chevy definitely sounds better. Yep.
Oil burner.
Uh-huh. That sounds a little better. Chewing up corn. Brakes feel.
Like freaking applesauce.
Oh shit.